Hello, my dear friends and respected teachers. I am Nidhi Prakashan and I am studying in 8C. Today is July 25. It's Parents' Day. Like Father's Day and Mother's Day, Parents' Day is celebrated to honor parents and thank them for all their sacrifices, and they have made a lot of their showered us with us. The day was first observed by the US President Bill Clinton to show due the respect to parents for upbringing their children and to honor them for the things they do throughout their lives to provide their children with a level of comfortable life. International Parents' Day is celebrated on every fourth Sunday of July each year. This gives children the perfect occasion to let their parents know how much they are loved and cherished. There are many things children can do to surprise their parents on the special day. If you do want to thank your parents for their support and love, then why don't await them with a cute gift or wish them a bouquet of flowers and handmade card. Arranging a day out or a picnic is also a fantastic idea to celebrate this day. But COVID-19, so we are all locked in our homes, so we can celebrate the Parents' Day on at your home. If you are tight budget and still wish to convey your message to your parents, then what can be more impressive? I'm stopping my words, and happy Parents' Day to all my dear parents. Thank you.